We're camping again, this time at Crystal Lake. Got the little jade stirrers running around escorting everybody. It feels so much better to come up here from the heat down there in the city where it's humid. But maybe we'll get some little bit of rain. Other than that, it's very peaceful and serene out here. We're using the Ozark Trail 4-man tent again. This time we put a double high queen air mattress in it with the same old Bass Pro pillows and the Therm-a-Rest pillows, and then we got our sleeping bags in there, a 20 degree and a 30 degree. Anyway. Burn some wood here, and then oh yeah, these things. I got picked up three of these. These are let's see, maybe if I can get it down here. Okay, these are by Enkeeo, and these are a bug lantern. Supposed to zap the bugs. We'll see how well they work. And this also functions as a light. You can change the different settings. Three different settings. Low, medium, and high. I'll kind of demonstrate this later at night. You have a little charging port there where you charge them. And they're supposed to be water resistant. Let me just hang them up here. I have right up there. So again, these are by Enkeeo Mosquito Zapper Lantern. I think they were like $20 or so. I'll put a link in the details. And yeah, it's rainproof IPX6, so I think that's just water resistant, so if a little rain falls on it, it's not gonna damage it. Then I got the Coleman fan. I've had this thing for a while, but I switched out the battery pack. Just to give you an idea, here's the Coleman fan. You have two different light settings, high, low, and then you have a fan with two different settings. This is high, low. This thing can stand up or it can hang from the tent, which I plan to do later tonight. It'll hang via this magnet here, and it clips in right to there. I got the skillet, the stove. Brought a different stove this time. This is Northwest Territory. Got this on Amazon with a small Craigslist. With a small cooler for $5, both of them. They're gonna get rid of them. And then I got the Pullman grill. I got the Goal Zero lantern. This one you can crank it to power or charge it via the USB. It's pretty light. You can turn it that way, use both sides, or you can turn it that way and only use half the light. Also functions as an emergency light too. And this folds down just like that. And you can actually plug your phone into it too if you needed to. Here's some of the specs. Run time. Low 48 hours, high 12 hours. Turbo 5 hours. On half. If you use the full thing, you only get 24 hours. On low, high 6 hours, or turbo 2.5 hours. Pretty good light, I like it. Got my trusty TN32 UT by Through Night. A little torch to start the fire. And I got another Coleman lantern. The battery operated. Now what I did was I switched out It comes with the battery pack, which you put 4D batteries in it, but I decided to upgrade. So now, I bought the power cartridges. About $25. You charge them up and plug them in. So I'm not messing with D batteries anymore. So I got two of them. One I'm using on the lantern here, and the other one I'm using on the fan there. So those are my new camping additions. I will give a review on them and see how well they work. Especially these. I'm very curious as to far as the bug zappers work, because there are a lot of bugs and flies flying around there. This Costco chair for kids, and these are freestyle rockers. You can actually rock in these. Durable chairs, which I was looking for. I found these at REI. They are expensive, but you get what you pay for. So yeah, this is the setup so far. A little humid out today. This is the t-shirt that the kids got me. A weekend forecast with camping with a chance of drinking.
Back up, let's see how it looks.
Riding in style. Jaden, how do you like that ride?
She keeps kicking him.
She's look kicking him. Oh my goodness, she's really kicking him off. What a little brat. Jaylene, you're a little brat. Well, I reckon this town ain't big enough for the two of us. Cooking up some chili dogs. Chilean dogs. Chilean dogs. With the Jadesters and family. Chile. On the Coleman. I had to bust this one out. The other one, the fitting is leaking propane. So I'll have to order the part for that. That one's a Northwest Territory grill. This is Coleman. Coleman is the winner so far. Campsite's back there. I decided to see what's over here. Commencing countdown. Trailing people kind of follow. Check ignition and may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade, and the papers want to know who shot you at. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you're dead. This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door, and I'm floating in the most peculiar way. Now the stars look very different today. Okay, so there's the road. leaves out from the lake. And these bugs are really annoying.
Though I've passed 100,000 miles, I'm feeling very still. And I think my spaceship knows which way to go. Tell my wife I love her very much, she knows. Ground control to Major Tom, your circuit's dead. There's something wrong, can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me?
Well, it's starting to get dark. It actually is lighter in this camera than what it appears to be. I got my bug zappers on. Well, I've had them on all day. I'm thinking they're gonna be more useful at night. We'll see if they really catch anything. I'm gonna see if I can tell. I don't know. Not seeing any bugs. Who knows, we'll find out tomorrow. But even if they aren't that great on bugs, I have a light. Wow, that is really bright. This is the... Yeah, actually I'm very pleased with the light. That's pretty darn bright. And I mean, these things don't weigh a ton. So I can just hang them around all the branches and have lights. I'll have to see exactly how much, how long they run. Maybe the other one right here. The other one's in the tent there. So, from what I've read, they work well in enclosed spaces, not too well outdoors. That's why I bought them. And this is my Coleman ladder. This bad boy. I actually got this thing at Kmart. Well, one of the Kmarts over by Fontana was closing down, and I bought it. Through night, many of you are probably already familiar with this light, but I'll display it. This was shown in one of Pharaoh's videos, and he shined it from the top of Iron Mountain all the way to Mount Wilson, and that right there, then and there, was like, I gotta get that light. So I'll show that one off, and it gets a little bit more dark. Get my trusty Smith & Wesson knife. Smith & Wesson. Oh, she's got a little boombox. That is going to keep her busy. Well, I guess we can't get rid of it. My bugger's candle's almost out. I'll have to get a new one. I wanted it to cycle through. I've had it for a while. And this is my other lantern, Goal Zero. That goes pretty bright. getting ready. We're gonna cook some bell pepper chicken in here. We're gonna do that on the skillet. So this is, thank you. This is since we're gonna show, this is a Fisher Price laugh and play light up something learning speaker. Let's pump up the tunes, everybody. I guess this is a tutorial on camping stuff and children's toys. Jaylene, what do you think of the toy? Let's get a reaction. I think she likes it. The kid that does the YouTube videos with the toys and makes a whole bunch of money, you better watch out. Because my cute daughter is going to take over that industry. Right? Anyways. This is turbo mode on both sides. And we can turn it down. Off. And then this is going to do half a side. So, you can't really make it out in the video. There you go. Only half the side is lit. That gives you more battery life, extended runtime. So that's turbo mode for only a half a side. As you've seen before in the pictures on the box, on the video on the box. And then, if you're in emergency, or you could like mess with people, turn this bad boy off, like run around these campsites. Ooh, UFO status. Fire in the sky. This bad boy has been discontinued. Presumably because if I look on the bottom of this, look at the feet. It melts the feet. They've discontinued all of the parts on this, but it is a good skillet. So I'm thinking I'm gonna just make my own little feet and attach them to this. Other than that, it's good. I probably need to re-powder coat the lid because you can kind of see the paint's kind of coming off. Inside here is good. I think I accidentally put some grill cleaner on it and screwed up the finish on it. Anyways, this is a nice little skillet. The first thing that went wrong, this is how big the leg's supposed to be. And this is what the legs look like now.
Did you just go in the truck?
No.
The lights are still on.
You didn't close the door. Anyway, so I love the grill space on this. Cook eggs, chorizo. You can make a big old thing. This is what I take to my group camping. But I love the grill. It's just they don't make it anymore. Probably because they're gonna redesign it. So I don't know. When I first got this, the first original issue was little rubber gasket right here broke off, which prevents the gas from leaking out this side. Couldn't find it anywhere. You'd have to buy a whole new regulator for about 15 bucks, and I was like, that's such a waste. So I took some gas, let's see. I took some gas Teflon tape and kind of put it around, and it's kind of worked. But, I don't know. The design, it's a great grill, but the design is kind of poorly thought of. Especially with these feet. The fact that they melt is not good. But I still like this grill. I'm still keeping it in my ensemble. this puppy here, today I just had an issue with the regulator. This is the one that I bought at a Craigslist ad. And for this combined with a cooler, I bought this for $5, both of them. Grill and cooler, $5. Thought that was a awesome deal. Never used it till now. So it's been sitting in my shed for a couple of years, several years. And I love the inside of it. Looks, you know, brand new and everything. Northwest Territories propane stove. But as I was getting ready to set it up, notice a few things. First of all, this is probably a poorly constructed design by Northwest Territories in that this grill, I mean, it's not straight. You lift it up, it's not straight. It's kind of cheesy. I don't know, Northwest Territories might be a cheesy brand. But anyways, the main issue is this. The regulator. So I hooked everything up. It was okay. Then I notice right here, when I fully screw the propane canister in, it leaks propane right here. Okay, I'll get them.
Hold on, Jaden.
So I'll have to order a new one, and it's kind of badly designed. This is plastic, so. Anyways, that's my spiel for now, and we will start cooking pretty soon here. So for dinner tonight, we're making bell pepper chicken. Looks yummy. Using the Coleman skillet, you can see how large it is. I mean, it just works out well. So we got this two-person plastic camp table setting, basically. Comes with two sets of dinningware, knife, spoon, fork, two plates. Kind of double as bowls, I guess. And two folding cups. Pretty cool. Gonna try it out. So I'm gonna show you all the through night. Put it all the way down to where we're sitting. Turn on. Okay, turn my head. Turn off, this is the lowest sitting here. Let me get a little bit brighter. A little bit brighter. 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 And then, so this is the brightest setting here. And then this is and then this is the strobe action. Some strobe bitch. Go Jada. Go Jada. Go Jada. So far, these things seem to be working like a charm. Bug that's killed so far. One and the same. You take all the pain away. Do I need dinner? You want dinner?
turtle song here. Oh, there he goes, there he goes.
Good morning, YouTube. Say hi. Well, these kids pretty much kept us up all night. Especially the little baby over there, Miss Jaylene. Miss Jaylene kept us up all night. She wanted to party. Party don't stop. Anyways, so I hooked these up. This worked really well. This was pretty much all night lasted, the battery.
So my rating of these Enkeeos, it killed a lot of bugs. This will zoom in. There we go. We had bugs killed. So these work really well at night. Not so much during the day, some biting bugs are out, but they kill a lot of them.
So yeah, absolutely good lighting that these give off, and it kills a ton of bugs. So I'll put a link in the details below, and I love these things. These things are awesome. Does Jaden approve? Jane likes my through night T10 headline. Do you like it? My through night?
Yeah.
Do you like my through night? Don't shine it in your eyes. That's not good. You like the through night? He loves it. More so, he loves this clean air mattress. Wait. Okay. Time for us to head on out. We're gonna start packing up, get our tent and all our stuff away, because that is starting to roll in and I don't want to be caught up in the rainstorm, which it looks like it's gonna be thunderstorm. Right, little Jay? Don't want them.